TV on you.
Bro, I'll get it fixed eventually.
So what's up with me, Kyler?
It's kind of screwed up. I'm going to roll my window up for you. Oh, wait.
Okay, right. There you go. You did it.
I'm surprised it's working, man.
I fixed it.
He fixed it.
Okay, just fixed
it. Well, look at mine already. What's that? What the heck?
Stop messing with the windows!
Why is it not going up, Andrew?
No, because it's going to get stuck down and then you're going
to... Uh-oh.
Get me a not a chocolate, Andrew, and a cheese toaster. We need to do cheese toasters.
What's the name of the hot chocolate again?
Just hot chocolate.
The truffle hot chocolate?
I don't know, just hot chocolate.
Tis the season, bro.
What's it called? Tell me what it's
hot
called.
Chocolate.
And
hot
how chocolate. How do you say large in Starbucks? I don't remember.
Venti.
Hello. How many hot chocolates? Three?
Oh, no, I'm going to get a venti, you fat fuck. Grande. For me. Can I get a truffle deluxe hot chocolate grande?
Yeah, coach, can we cream on top?
Yeah, is it possible you can add, like half of it be coffee by some chance? Because I wanted caffeine, but that just called my name and I wanted it.
We can put shots in there for you.
Yeah, that'd be great, please.
Can you put...
Two shots of espresso.
Honestly, I just want to... Can you just do a half a shot? I'm sorry, I'm being complicated.
Half a shot?
Yeah, that would be amazing.
Yeah, not a problem.
And then can I also get a venti deluxe hot chocolate? Do you want anything
else? Yeah,
on?
I want the same one.
You want this half
yeah,
a shot?
Yeah, same one. Same.
Same exact thing. So that means you can make a full shot and you can split it in half. So it kind of makes it better for everyone.
Same again, but large.
Grande.
You want a grande?
Yeah.
Sorry, man. I just two grandes. The same thing I just ordered. That's great.
Well, so with the truffle hot chocolate.
Yeah, I appreciate that.
Yep, not a problem. Does that complete your order?
Nope. Could I also get
another chocolate?
Another grande hot chocolate like them, please.
And a cheese toaster.
Yeah, so three of those.
Yeah, it'll be three of those. And do you have a cheese toasty?
Yeah, we've got a five. Ham and cheese.
Yeah, ham and cheese.
Ham and cheese works.
Yeah, man. Whatever, bro.
And then, could I please get a top? Your largest topping up frappuccino.
Wait, I think Josh wants some of those.
Yes, please.
Yeah, that's the
again. Oh, no. Sorry, I didn't mean to say frappuccino. Sorry, topping up latte. My mistake.
I was gonna say it's cold, bro.
With cream on top.
No cream, please.
No cream. Not a problem. So, does that complete your order today?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll just go through the order with you.
Wait, hold on, hold.
Yeah. I've got three of the truffle hot chocolates and half a shot of coffee.
Perfect. Yup, and just one more thing. We're just going to add Tis the Season turkey sandwich, and we have a great order.
Turkey sandwich, you say, sorry?
Yes.
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, thank you so much.
No worries.
Josh, you got to stop being so American.
I love Starbucks. Thank you.
Thank you.
Customer service is great.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
That's how we do it at Starbucks, boys. They're nice. Because they get paid good here. That's why they're happy, I think.
I think.
And this is Andrew.
Come on, yeah. Oh, okay. I'm doing the wrong window. Oh! Yo! That's amazing!
It's not amazing. It's annoying as fuck.
That's amazing. It's going to the vlog. Alright, I'll hurry up.
Alright, do it again.
Josh, you messed up my window.
I didn't mean it.
This is the only way it'll go back up.
Oh my god. Every time he shuts the door, it moves up a little bit every time. I've never seen this problem. But when Andrew hits 1 million subscribers, he won't have this problem no more.
Help me get there, please.
Only in the UK.
No.
This is why you don't roll down your window.
Dude, I didn't know. Thing is, he never said it yet.
Some guy over there is going to be looking, thinking, you know, just going mad at the kids in the back, smacking the door.
That's how you fix the window.
Okay, right, well, I'm going to get a cold drink.
Is that bookie going with his missus?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. We've got fucking space now.
Oh, man, we are squatted. Look at all the cars pulling in. So there's my car, then there's Carl's car, then there's Fanny's Beeper's car. And then there's Bucky's car as well.
Definitely a lot of cars for tonight.
Yeah, there is.
I couldn't believe it with you driving.
You ready for this call?
I'm ready. You know
you
I'm
sure
ready.
You ready?
Every day, all day, every day.
Oh, you already know.
Yo, Josh, are you ready? Come on,
yeah,
wait, and then you clean your bloody... Cleaning your camera, but we're going back into a mine. What are you thinking?
I feel... this probably is a less dirty one.
Yeah, maybe we'll see. It's late, man. Don't forget all that dust. Oh, man. Carl. Some guy wants you over it. What?
What
are you getting scared back there on your own? Guys, does this look familiar to you? Not the people, the place. I know we spend a lot of time in forests. Who recognizes it first? No, my luck, don't fucking turn up.
It's always the UK with the mud. Always the same.
Take it in the past like this hasn't all been here, it's been easier.
Yeah, it has. But the gear was different. Let me grab my camera.
Yeah, but mud goes away, right? I'm saying, right?
I don't know.
Dan!
That's my house.
Oh, Dan, you made it! You made it!
Recording.
Bro, I'm not risking you getting in here. Oh, Josh. Careful. Yeah, you gotta watch out.
It wasn't like this last time. Yeah.
Dude, we're literally over a slate. You can see it.
So yeah, well the guy who lives right near here is basically throwing all this asbestos. This is asbestos, people. So watch out. He's using it as a dump site. Basically to keep people out.
All steamed up.
Just shot. Bag down.
Do you have a washer in your house or is it not in your house?
Of course it is.
You do?
Yeah.
Tonight I'm throwing everything in there.
Okay. Oh, we're back. Coral!
Quick clean it all in, I'm ready.
Yeah, I actually don't like
this. Okay, guys. Okay, so we are back at a very infamous place on this channel. You probably already recognise it. I had to bring Josh here. We're returning to the Dragon's Eye.
That goes down again, and there's some really strange tunnels with some gates that you can't usually access, but we're going to have a look and see what we can find.
Yeah, that's sick. Let's go, boys. Let's go. It says welcome to hell.
And you probably realised already, you haven't seen these on the channel for a while. We've got to find the Beaver's history seekers. You already, I told you we're squatted up tonight.
It's taller down here, isn't it?
Yeah, just a bit.
This is sick, dude.
Okay, so there used to be a letter over here.
A letter?
Yeah. Used to be here. It's gone. There was a letter, and it was written by a child, and it was written to Dr. Eggman, saying basically, are their parents lost in here, and if they are, please let them go, blah, blah, blah. It was really strange. Just left here on here.
Let's see, you don't have it?
No, it's gone. Yeah, it's gone.
So you know what? Yo, I'll use your clip right then and there.
Yeah, flash it up. And bats. Oh, look at all the bats. Chasing each other around. Do you not think it reminds you of this scene from Lord of the Rings where they go through the dungeons of the dragon and he's got them stacks all the way to the ceiling and they all knock down?
Yeah, no, it looks like it.
You're that scary. And look here, this wasn't here last time, it's a bit more of a cave in. So the roof here has fallen down. This wasn't here last time.
No.
No, this is fresh.
So pretty much the roof caved in more. I don't know if I get up this big. Wow. So we think we can walk on it?
Yeah, you can walk on it.
Wow. Dude, this is so cool. you already know we're going to get some of the best photos in the world. Well, they already are the best photos in the world of Dragon's Eye, but we're going to get some more. Last time I had to do it myself, didn't have a photographer with me, but this time we got Josh. Josh is a photographer, so we can get some better shots.
Okay, so Matt is going to wander into a hall. I mean, I don't know if you do this often. Do you often wander into strange holes? All the time. It was a good tight squeeze. Yeah, there's going to be hundreds of them coming out.
It's
Batman.
He's getting attacked by Batman.
Seagulls. Yeah, let's go.
Pretty deep, right? There's like a bunch of different ways. Maybe we have to bring this down here. We just go straight down. How many people have been here, of course, and looking at the straight thing? Day 2020. Dude, wait. So, Dan, do you know why these are stacked up like this?
Yes, to support the roof.
Oh, is it?
And the ceiling from falling down.
That's
yeah.
True, because honestly, slate is so heavy. It's actually pretty dangerous.
That's why they've got the iron girders there as well.
Yeah.
You'll see. Look, I mean, look at this.
Dude, it goes way further down.
Bro, you are walking under a roof collapse right now.
Oh, it did collapse on it. Yeah, it fell right on it. Dude, this is a special one. You might not remember, I don't know, but I don't know where it is, but I'm trying to find it on my own. So we're going to try to explore this place. I don't think I do this. I feel like it's going to just drop on us. There's definitely a lot of places that could be. A lot of them. There's even uncovered ones.
Josh, be very careful. Yo, be very careful. Whisper. Look behind you. See that there?
They're like caving in.
Where it supports. Look at that balancing on top.
Yeah, there's no more balance, right?
If you punch that, if you like bang onto that, the whole thing's falling off. Look at it balancing at the top.
Yeah, you're right. Should be careful.
Very careful.
Protect the houses that are above, because places like this, when they go to mine underneath the house and they find that out in the deeds, it ruins the value of the house. It becomes very hard to insure the house. So places will often try and put things in. They may not be effective, but they'll say, oh, look, we've done this. It'll prop up the ceiling, and they take photos of it. Oh, look, it's very impressive, you know. And then they give that to the insurers and go, oh, I suppose so. All right, we might insure you then. That is bullshit. That will not hold our ceiling up.
Well, it's already proven not to.
No.
Well, it might help a little bit.
Yeah.
Well, there's a new one, this.
But
those bits back on the right side, I saw those last time. They've come down, man.
I don't know, I should be very careful. Yeah, look, it slid off.
I want to cross from scared. Like any vibration, I feel like it's going to drop on us. I think we should try it.
That's what we came here for. We came here for the dragon's eye.
Oh my god, you're right. Dude, I'm looking at you.
Since the last time we came here, we've had a major. That was the weekend. That was never. That was in fact, that was the beginning of this year.
Right.
I don't think it'll matter when I come last time, don't you?
Yeah, I just climb over it.
That's not good.
Yeah, I think
When you're crossing it.
Bro, I just imagine it falling down, it'd cut you in half.
I know.
Oh shit, I don't remember this being like this either.
Is that the guy over there?
No. It's just cool formations on the ceiling, that.
It's gonna be very almost similar to the Dragon's Eye, I think, because I see the picture.
No, the Dragon's Eye is much more magical and more as a sphere shape, okay. Not like that. Oh yeah, of course it does. I imagine finding a pod with a humanoid alien, that a distant descendant of what made us, in the basement of this place. But that's my imagination, I suppose.
You're gonna get a two now, mate.
Yeah, I didn't see this. Tunnel. Holding on with Josh. Come to my underground, find different tunnels.
Yeah, not bad, bro. I'm doing it. No, this is a tunnel, bro.
Wow.
Oh, no, it doesn't, it ends. Okay. Unless it could have maybe went more down, but it's blocked.
Oh, it's flooded.
Yeah. I thought we had like a little secret spot here.
Yeah, me too. So we've just been taking a chill, and I was showing everyone the EVPs in the last episode. Literally, we filmed yesterday. Oh no, it was the episode before. When we was at St. Joseph's Orphanage in Preston, I was just showing the whole crew the EVPs, and they're still sending shivers down my spine. Now, if you didn't see those videos or the EVPs, make sure you go and check it out. They're terrifying.
What do you think?
Thank you.
He's either really dead or
he's
faking it.
Oh, well, you know what, though? He's recording it, though, right there.
I think his handy came and went, "What's wrong with you?" And then walked off. And then Bucky came and said, "There's nothing wrong with you," and walked off. And then you guys are like, "Oh, shit, he's recording it."
I've been there for ages. I swear there's coffee outside, by the way.
What?
I had, radios when I laid here for ages.
Right, let's go Dragon.
Anyway, so.
Right, let's go to the Dragon's Eye quick.
Yeah, let's do it right now.
Which way is it, Bucky? Bucky, is it right?
Don't get me wrong, I'm not 100% sure, but it did sound like.
I might reckon there might be someone here.
But it's up. Is that a light up there?
Well, I'm tired.
Getting ready.
Turn your light off, Josh. Turn your light off. No,
Let's go to the Dragon's Eye. Let's go to the Dragon's Eye.
You gotta go back up top though and then go across. Go check the Dragon's Eye out. I didn't actually see it last time I was doing properly.
Oh yeah, I think it was.
Quiet,
yeah, actually.
We all stood quiet. Matt.
Matt.
Oh, worst bit about this bit. Terrifying. Yeah, because the ceiling here is amazing. Look at that.
This one's good too. Is this it?
Nope.
Got it? It actually looks nice though.
It is nice.
Yeah, it's cool. You can see blue and like a slight purple and...
Do you not think it reminds you of them old globes? Those black and bronze globes you could buy. It reminds me of them. I don't know if you guys, you've ever seen them.
I don't ever seen them, but it is cool.
Yeah. Yeah. Yep.
So guys, we found it. The legendary dragon's eye. But you can't, it looks good right now. But we have to get down below. Which way should I go down?
We just gotta go down.
Yeah?
Yeah. So just watch your footing.
Wild over here, you can see it almost. Hang on, let's go
I'm all good. It was a slow motion.
Yeah, I'm going to slow mo that right now. We're going to slow mo that right now. So all the way down here, we're going to be able to reveal the dragon. All the way down. Whoa, that was a mission.
That was okay. It's too dark to see.
Wow, hang on. Look at that though. The dragon's eye.
The hole of the giants.
Hole of the giants, the dragon eye.
Bro, is he naked?
He's naked.
No way.
He was naked.
Is that your footage?
So here it is. Now they call this more than just the dragon's eye. It's called the hole of the giants. And what's the other one?
Eye of the earth.
Eye of the earth.
Yeah.
It really is special though, honestly.
Look cool up from down.
Oh, yeah, it does.
Look at this.
I've not seen it from down here.
Not that far, though.
Okay, we have just got the best photos of this place. Dare I say it? Even better than my last ones. I mean, we had no tripod, but, you know, whatever it takes, we got the job done using your jacket, Bucky's bag, some slate, and everyone else's torches. Everyone's torches are up there at the moment. But, yeah, what an amazing photograph that was. Definitely check out Instagram.com/exploremefires. And you're in a no. Explore me, Josh. Yeah. If you come over to my Instagram right now, leave a comment. I'm going to be giving away a free hoodie to someone in the comment section. So make sure you come over, follow, leave a comment.
Look how excited you are.
I'm just so excited, honestly. I'm giving away free hoodies on my Instagram because I'm just so excited.
Yeah,
I can't wait to get home and edit this video. I'm going to keep Josh awake when I get back, just giggling and like looking at how good these photos actually are.
No, dude. They did come out really good. Dan said they came out better than his photos with the tripod before.
Well, I'd rather break my camera than myself. Guys, I just smashed the camera. Yeah, literally, I smashed this hood and it flung off down there somewhere. And my camera said, camera malfunction, switch on and off. And I thought, oh man, that's it. I brought my camera and I can't get the new one until December anyway. But luckily, it works. It's a trooper. It's been through the wars, this camera.
And these places, people don't realise how dangerous they actually are.
Oh, yeah.
It takes one slip when I'm stood on this rock that seems to be cracked out.
Well, think about it. We are stood on what used to be the ceiling. So well, this is how dangerous this place is. We just climbed up the ceiling.
Yeah, and if the ceiling can fall down once, it can fall down twice. So.
Oh, yeah. Oh, is that my light?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, thank you very much.
There you go. I'll head up to the water there. That's off to the right somewhere.
Whew, I was lucky.
Yeah. Hey, that you can go down. It were here, weren't it?
I'm sure it's down and left.
It's definitely left.
But I don't know where it were left. It can't be left here, can it? Because this is the bottom of the.
No.
The eye.
I'll have a look.
All right, we'll find out.
Right, well, it appears we have to find a new place that I've never seen before. I didn't know there was a lake.
I didn't know it was a lake.
A gate with a lake.
I just thought Dragon's Eye, and that's all I wanted to see.
Okay, so it's a Dragon Eye Lake now.
Dragon Eye's Lake? What is this? The Quasar, there's a Dragon Eye's Lake.
A new legend has appeared.
We're making legends as we go.
He's going to go down, I'm going to go up, and then we'll move
up here. A legend right here.
What have I done to you?
Full of mud and everything.
Yeah.
You went hard today.
I can't believe this place, you know. You drag me into these places and I end up like this. And this is not mud. This is human excrement.
Oh, no.
Yeah. It took me ages to find it, but I found it. Yeah.
Well, have fun. Have fun, Matthew.
Thank you.
So it's down here,
then? Well, the journey to get the photo has been done. Make sure you go over to my Instagram. Now we've got to climb out and get home.
Making our way back out. The thing that we came for, we can't even do because it's totally flooded out. Just need to show you how difficult some of these places are to get in there. And Josh is a little skinny thing. Just imagine what my fat ass is like squeezing through there.
Oh, everything's your out, man.
I know. Gonna love it though. It's like a national treasure, isn't it?
Josh, will you grab my camera when I get out? You ready?
Yeah. Okay.
The fuck? Hey, yo, your hood's like proper broken, bro. Wow. That's your camera hood. That broke.
That's fine. I'll get a new one.
Yeah, it's already broken, so
I can get that. Thank you.
What a mission, bro. Like, oh, don't worry. Are you stabbing yourself? Oh. Good job. Oh, bro. I'm just more about all the spiders on them.
What, you seen spiders?
Oh, bro, they were everywhere. I just didn't say anything.
Nah.
Yeah, I swear to God.
Yeah, because
you seen?
Gnats and all sorts of flesh.
Jesus.
What am I doing there?
Don't
know, I've got my shorts coming off now as well. And now I've done this all wrong.
Oh, no. Oh, this is great. You're stuck, bro.
I am stuck.
You have to come out on your back before.
Think about it, you just got reborn again, bro.
Yeah.
How do you feel?
refreshed and new, ready to go again.
There you go.
My thing is, I'm filming my own balls at the moment.
Bro, I just dived out of that hole.
I seen.
And spiders, no.
I didn't see, I didn't look, I
bro, I knew from last time, I shouldn't say anything.
Spider, I'll eat it for you.
That would be kind of cool.
They're not.
Full of protein.
I ate a spider out of Prince Andrew's toilet.
That's
true.
Pretty badass.
Absolutely stuck.
There we go. Oh, what a fucking day. We really did a lot of shit today.
Yeah.
Risked our lives. The other place, came here, fucked around. It's good, vid.
He's gone down.
I think Josh falling on top of you. Yeah. Well.
He fell. He almost grabbed my arm and took me down with him. He almost took me down
yeah,
with him.
Like, he was like, screw it for me, Josh. I'm taking him down.
I am literally the most clumsy person in the world.
Oh, God. We're all getting screwed up out here. We're getting out of here.
This is what I've got to put up with every time I go out.
Oh, my God.
So watch, there's some barbed wire on there.
Wow, the night got warmer.
Yeah.
Alice, we just got... Oh, another day, another dollar.
Matthew
again. Hey, Carl.
Sat down there and
ain't.
I think so. Oh, no, they're coming now.
Yeah, it's
not
for me.
We're
going to
get in.
Everyone's bugging out fast. We're all going to get out of here. Get out of here, Carl. Matthew Williams, get out.
Come on. Check
the truth. Come on, get to the Audi now. Go on.